Today, I have a very special guest coming here to the tent today, and I'm so excited for you to meet him. He is the cutest little thing you have ever seen. This possum animal can only be found in Animal Jam Play Wild.
And in North Africa and Arabia.
I'm so excited that I'm gonna be meeting a real Fennec Fox. And I found out some super adorable facts about our adorable guest. These foxes are the smallest foxes in the world. They're like the size of a puppy. One thing that isn't small about them though is their ears. A Fennec Fox's ears can be up to 6 inches long. Their ears are a cool adaptation to a hot environment. Their ears are like a natural air conditioner, and they also radiate heat. I've also heard that they have soft woolly fur that keeps them really warm in the cool desert nights. I'm so excited to feel it. I'm so excited. Ooh, let's see if he's here right now. I'll check my buddy list. He's here. So you can see that he's got really, really big ears. And he's got these really long claws and a really long nose. He's super soft. And he's quite adorable. Look at his face. So cute. And he's so light. He's so light. And he's so cute. I just can't get over how cute he is. So a Fennec Fox is more active at night. And they are nocturnal, so they can see pretty well in the dark, and again, super cute.
Hi, little guy.
These foxes love to live in groups. They can live up into about 10 individuals in their group, and again, super cute. It's okay. Let's put him down and see if he'll eat any bugs. Fennec foxes are insectivores, which means that they only eat creepy crawly bugs. I had so much fun meeting this fox today. For more fun like this, visit animaljam.com and don't forget to play wild.